Yeah, it's Peter Piper of the True Light coming at you at 22:41 Eastern Standard Time, minus 4 hours Greenwich Mean Time for my global subscribers. Almost up to 80. I think I saw 79 on the last count, but it's a bit cool down here. I'm gonna cover up. Hope you don't mind. Old man mode here. And I'm smoking the last of tried to make a video before. Got kind of messed up. I gotta say, my electronics is not what it should be. And I'll explain in a second. Gotta light up here. Actually, the last of the bowl. But sorry. Much better. So my home computer kind of crashed on me after I tried to install a VPN on it. It just slowed down to a unacceptable level, and I have to run it in safe mode now without any network capability. And this is the same glass, by the way. So I reverted to using my work computer for my YouTube stuff. But since the COVID-19 event, my company has restricted our bandwidth so that because so many people are working at home and the company VPN gets overwhelmed with network traffic, that social media is restricted now. So I get blocked every time I try to go to YouTube. So that caused me to revert to my Kindle for basically navigating YouTube, and I don't really do any other social media besides YouTube. But last night, my Kindle died. And usually I run the battery down, and then I've got to recharge it. And if I plug it into the recharger, I can run it. But I think that the cord gets kind of and I'm convinced that they design these power cords to fail on you after like a couple of years worth of use. You know, the joint at the connector that plugs into the device usually gets worn and gives out. They just can't make them good quality. I don't know. So I got to buy a new charging cable for my Kindle. So that's dead. So I'm down to my cell phone. And I always make my videos on my cell phone anyway, because it's got a pretty good high definition camera. But navigating YouTube on my cell phone is a challenge. And I consequently have to type in the link. If I'm going to give you a link in my bucket, I have to type it in by hand. And the link I put in tonight for the first time, and thank you, Stonehenge Minstrel, for pointing it out, was not a good link for the clip from It's a Mad, 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 Mad World. Anyway, long story short, the link is fixed. Please go to that link. Please watch it. and laugh with me because it's a funny, funny, funny scene. And the 16-ton Piper, I think. See, I don't have anything in front of me, but you know who I'm talking about. I mentioned him before. He talked about drinking and flying and an experience he had. And it's funny. You got to watch his intro link. But anyway, this relates to that. And I've always thought that whenever I think of an old-fashioned, I think of this scene from that movie. At any rate. Love this cut plug. Haven't had dinner yet. I'm going to go up and eat in a minute. But anyway, watch that link and let me know what you think about it. I think you'll like it. I think you'll enjoy it. Need to have some humor, even if it's gallows humor, in these perilous times that we have. So with that, dear friends, I'm going to bid you good night. I will see you tomorrow, most likely. And remember, as I always say, speak the truth and seek enlightenment. Peter Piper, the True Light, signing off on a Wednesday evening. God bless, folks.